Contrary to popular misconception, the title of the movie, The Last Samurai, does not refer to Captain Nathan Algren or Katsumoto. The word samurai here is in its plural form, and refers to Katsumoto's clan as a whole.